Altitude is 18,000 and climbing. Lifeboat secure to deploy. Disengage in 3, 2, take them out.
This is SHIELD?
This is what SHIELD's supposed to be.
This is not so bad.
Let's load them up.
Lifeboats 6, 7, and 8 are ready to be loaded up. We've got a few stranded civilians around the district.
We gotta move out. Even I can tell the air is getting thin.
Come on. going to leave you here.
No, no. Go on.
Thank you.
You guys get to the boats.
All citizens have been successfully transported to the lifeboats. Begin the return to base. I repeat, all lifeboats return to base 34.
Glad to see you folks are still hanging in there. Sorry, we're a little fashionably late, but you know how Fury loves his dramatic entrances. Let's help get these civilians out of harm's way. Oh, but don't forget the evil robot. Ultron's not suddenly gonna quit because the helicarrier showed up. It's time to put a stop to him once and for all.
Sir, we have multiple bogeys converging on our starboard flank.
Show them what we got.
You're up.
Yes! Now this is gonna be a good story.
Yep. If you live to tell it.
We have multiple bogeys approaching Lifeboat 1. Can we get some aerial assistance? We need to clear airspace for the lifeboat to dock. Guys, that lifeboat has taken substantial damage. All thrusters are offline. Looks like you're gonna have to get over there and push it.
I got it!
Boss, the potential for human casualties here is approximately 64%. I would recommend focusing on the lifeboats to decrease probability.
The rest of the people on board that carrier.
On. War machine coming at you.